And notice here, again, you've got that classical subdivision. It's in thirds, and it will be evenly proportioned. You've got horizontals and verticals kind of balancing themselves. That horizontal of the fence balances the verticals of the trees. And there's no strong space. There's no close foreground.